The Bible says that he's from everlasting to everlasting. How can that be? I don't know. There's a mystery to it all. And yet by faith we believe that God had no beginning and he has no end. I cannot even prove to you the existence of God. No scientist can. How do we know there's a God? You can't put him in a